Tragic news unfolding this hour 18 at the Indiana Dunes, where a swimmer has drowned. Witnesses reported seeing an 18-year-old man being struck by a wave just west of the beach area. He did not resurface. The Portage Fire Department recovered his body about 90 minutes later.